Scooter. The shoes.
The epoxy.
My truck.
I can smell a little bit now. What you looking for?
My scissors.
Oh. Thank you.
Now we just sit down very gently, so we don't slip the heels.
I know. You should see me trying when I put the boots on.
Okay, sit down. There we go. Okay. I think we're still good. Get that set up, and then I'll go get the other red sheet.
Here, the other one.
Get rid of all the boogers.
I'm not going to be able to drive. So loopy.
Well, at least you're only doing him today.
Yeah. Yeah, poor lady. What would become of her?
You don't need to poop, Scooty.
No, you don't. Come on, babes. That's my boy. Oh, my good boy. Just love this horse. He's so perfect.
Except for his feet.
Yeah. His attitude, that counts for a whole lot. Straight down. Don't shift that shoe or anything. Straight down, buddy. That was kind of dumb sticking my hand there, wasn't it? Ah, where are you going?
No moving.
No moving. Let's go.
No moving. Scooter.
Hey, Scooter. No, I know that's what you think I want. Well, it's okay.
Scooty. Hehehe.